Hey, it's Central Valley Business. I'm your host, Steve Walling. My guest for this segment is Bianca Haynes from Bohemian Metropolis.
Yes.
I like that name, Bohemian Metropolis. Bianca, what is Bohemian Metropolis?
Bohemian Metropolis is just funky, eclectic little store in Fresno. And while people like to complain about Fresno, I'm just trying to bring liveliness in this cool little store to Fresno and offer things that you'd find in a metropolitan city. And I'm definitely, my store does have a metropolis vibe to it.
Does it?
Yes.
How do I find you?
I am at 4974 East Clinton Way, across the street from the airport. Instagram, Facebook, where I have a storefront.
Yeah, cool. Yes. So now you were telling me before we went on the air here, you were doing like street vendor sales.
Yes.
And you've been doing it for a while.
Yes.
And you've been very successful at it.
Yes.
And you finally got to a point to where the house was so full of all the stuff that you needed someplace to store it. So a storefront was the next evolutionary part of that process. And now we're at Bohemian Metropolis.
Yes.
And how long have you been open there now?
About a month. We did a grand opening because we wanted to have a little celebration with it, but we've been there for a month. We did the grand opening, and we're going to do pop-up events with other people, consignment. Mm-hmm. We're open 3 days a week, 1 to 7 p.m., and I'm still going to do the pop-up events, your bigger right. events, but I just needed a storefront for all my stuff, and so I could have more stuff and have more to offer.
Now, I see you brought some sage, smudging sage in
yes.
here. Obviously, you carry that.
Yes.
Give me and our audience some idea of some of the unique things that you have in your store.
So we have African Black's soap, whipped shea butter that is handmade by me, incense, body oils. We have over 70 fruity, floral, classic, natural. We also have some consignments, some wall art deco from West Point Creations. We have some art from some local artists that mm-hmm. we're also going to do, and that's why I wanted to have like a different feel.
Mm-hmm.
We just have a lot of stuff that we offer
so,
there.
So basically what you're telling me, just to walk through the door of Bohemian Metropolis is going to be an experience.
Yes, you're going to have an aromatic experience.
Cool. And where are we going with this? You see how we're going to expand, we're going to bring in some new stuff. What's happening with that?
So now we have a doing consignment, because I don't want to just share, you know, sell my success with everyone else. I'm doing consignment with like the wall decor, West Point Creations. Mm-hmm. I'm having a girl, Lorraine, she's going to do her African fabric maxi skirts that she's going to have, and we're going to have a pop-up shop May 2nd, 6 to 9, Wind Down Wednesdays. Where people
run that by us again.
We're going to have a Wind Down Wednesdays where we're going to have a pop-up shop with a local seamstress, and she's going to share her African maxi skirts with us.
Cool.
Yes.
That's outrageous.
Yes.
Love it. Now, you were saying you did the street vendor stuff. Give me a little bit of a history on how and what how you got into it and what you were doing and how did it evolve to this point?
I lived in New York for 3 years in Queens, New York. So on Jamaica Ave, there's just street vendors all over. I went to school at St. John's University, and mm-hmm. there's just street vendors, and you'd find all these cool little knickknacks with people, and you could wheel and deal and bargain. So they were really my inspiration of street vending. Mm-hmm. And I went to L.A., and they have a lot of street vendors. So I would always buy this cool little stuff when I went out of town. And when I moved back here 4 years ago, I couldn't find the African shea butter or the black soap or the body oil. So I decided to do it. And then last year, I was on the market on Kern mm-hmm. Every Wednesday. And it's a great thing to meet the community, reach out to people. But I just wanted something that was a little bit long term.
And people can find you every week on a regular basis.
Yes.
And you're open 3 days a week. Which 3 days?
Friday, Saturday, and Sundays, 1 to 7 p.m.
Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, 1 to 7 p.m.
Yes.
Bohemian Metropolis.
Yes.
Sounds awesome. And you can be found on Instagram, Facebook. Go on, give me the rest
of it. Just Instagram, Facebook, and then our phone number is 559-570-4373.
Excellent. Well, thanks for being on the show.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Listen, good luck with your business.
Okay.
You're going to come back in a year and tell me how that first year's been.
Okay.
You do that, right?
Yes.
You betcha, because it's going to be a great year. I'm telling you right now. I know that to be so.
Thank you.
Because you're going to help her out. There's some stuff there that you can't find anywhere else here in town. Bohemian Metropolis, and I'll see you when we come back.
Thank you.